Good morning, Esker Lake. Today is Friday, April 24th, 2020. Now over to Miss Adams for the weather.
Good morning, Esker Lake. I wish I could give you a better weather report than I can. It is another cloudy, gray day today. We're sitting at 5 degrees. It's going to be chilly all day long, going up to only about 11. So another day to stay inside. Hopefully we'll see some sun this weekend.
We got three little piggies in a blanket.
Hi, Corey.
Hi, Ben.
What grade are you in?
Grade 1.
Well, you know what tomorrow is, Corey?
Tomorrow is piggies in a blanket day.
What are we going to make?
We're going to make piggies in a blanket today.
Corey and I are going to make piggies in a blanket. So here is what you will need, okay? We have our baking sheet. We have some cooking spray. We have a pack of hot dogs, a Pillsbury Doughboy croissant.
So you want to heat your oven to 350 degrees or 175 degrees Celsius. Approximately.
I did wash my hands. Stay safe during COVID. Ooh, nice. We're gonna generously spray the pan so that our wieners, our piggies in the blanket, don't stick to the bottom of the tray. Ready?
So, what we're basically going to do, we're gonna take the hot dog, we're gonna lay it right here, we're gonna roll it like this, and then we're gonna put it on the baking sheet carefully, very, very carefully. Make sure no juice splats in your face, because that happened to me once, and I don't want that to happen today.
Those piggies are looking much warmer. Now they're ready for the oven. Well, what do you think? Corey, how do yours look? I have a feeling yours might be better, you know?
Think.
If I had to critique my own work, some of these piggies don't have enough blanket.
Well, they're done.
Thank you, Ben. That was lots of fun.
Thanks, Corey. That was a lot of fun.
And special birthday wishes go to Dipsa in Mrs. Hill's class and Rakim in Mrs. Sangia and Miss Ferraro's class. Have a fantastic birthday, guys!
Here's Friday's laugh. What did the science book say to the math book? You've got problems.
All right, Esker Lake, that's all for today.
What an awesome recipe. I think I'm going to go make pigs in a blanket with my boys at home tonight.
That's a great idea, Mrs. Byrne. Remember, students, if you are going to cook piggies in a blanket, make sure that you cook with a parent.
Have a fantastic
Friday.
Bye.
You know, kids, piggies in a blanket, we used to have those as kids too. I am struggling with this. How do I get into this?
There's a seam.
Well, yeah, there's a seam. Oh, okay. All right. Now you're gonna have 8 triangles. Go ahead and separate those triangles. Holy, I'm making a mess. Oh dear. Okay. Oh dear. Oh God. Well, Corey, I hope you're having more success than I am.